G'day guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're heading out of Mansfeild. We're currently on Hacker Track down to Sheepyard Flat. We'll have a look at Fry's Hut while we're down here, and we're going to finish up the day in Marysville. Morning guys, we've made it down to Sheepyard Flat on the banks of the Hawkwa. Have a look at this very beautiful sight. Here we are folks, just pulling up to Fry's Hut camping ground. It's a bit of a popular spot as you can see. Everyone's camped nice and close to the hut. We'll have a look here before we make tracks again. And there she is, the best hut in the high country. Hey fellas, we're just back on the Hawkwa River here. This is just across the ways from Fry's Hut. Old Fred had it pretty good, I reckon. Imagine waking up to this every day. G'day guys, we're standing here at Fred Fry's Hut on the banks of the Hawkwa River. This was built back in about 1930s, and Fred lived in here until he died in the late 1970s. It's one of my favourite huts in the high country. It's a real cracker. Little track, Hawkwa Hills track. It's a little four-wheel drive only track, and we're just heading up the top here of Steins Road, and that's going to take us into Jamieson, where we'll have a bit of lunch. So we'll see you there. Hey guys, we're just pulling in here to Running Creek Reserve, just for a sticky. We'll see what it's like. Haven't been down there before, so we'll have a look. It's pretty busy down here. Hey guys, we've just pulled up here on the side of the Mount Terrible track. Have a look at that. You can see for miles. Beautiful. Here we are, just pulling up to the, there's the new fire tower with its repeater station and whatnot at the top of the mountain here. Just around this next bend. See those cars just ahead of us there, that's the actual, the hut is just there, a bit of a car park. I'm going to pull up here and just have, getting back on the road again. Here's the hut here, just off to our left. We'll get a little spot here. G'day guys, we've made our way down to the Covington Hotel. Good news, if everyone's been following their social accounts, she's going to open up, they're saying at the moment, targeting just after winter, so can't wait. G'day guys, well that's nearly a wrap for our trip today. We're just finishing up here at the famous service station here in WoodsPoint. Hope you enjoyed the video. And we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks, cheers.